Today in this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to create a QR code for getting Google reviews. I'll show you how to create a QR code poster that will allow your customers to scan it and post a review to your Google business profile. So hey guys, this is Rishikesh from RiPixel and let's get started. Guys, sorry for my voice, I had a cold, so bear with me. The first thing that you need to do is click on the link in the description. This is the website that we will be using. It is Wiremo Google Review QR Code Generator. In the input box, enter your business profile name. It will automatically fetch your profile. Select your profile. It will show you the address to double check. Make sure this is your profile. Once confirmed, click on Generate QR Code. Now enter the name for the URL. Simply give it your business name. It will check whether that URL is available or not. Then click on Create Review Link. Now here you can choose the template. There are quite a few options. Go through it and select the one you like. I'll select this one. Then click on Use This Template. Enter your email address. It will send you the QR code poster to that email. Then click on Send Non-Watermarked Images. Now open your email. Check the recent emails. You should find the email in the promotional tab if it's not in the primary. This is the email. Open it. Scroll down to the attachments. So this is that QR code poster. Let's open and download it. You can print this and put it somewhere to let your customers scan it. You can also send this poster directly to your customers. This is how you create a QR code for Google reviews. I hope this video added a little value to you. Thanks for watching and have a great day.